In 1988, I was lucky enough to play behind one of my great heroes, Roy Orbison. Not only was Roy one of rock's great crooners, but he reinvented the way a pop song could be structured. You were no longer tied down to verse, chorus, verse, chorus. His greatest music were all these mini arias featuring one of the most beautiful voices that rock ever produced. So tonight I've talked John into doing something I wouldn't try by myself. We're going to take a ballpark swing at Pretty Woman, one of Roy's brightest and most hopeful songs.
What do I see?